Hello everyone! In the previous video, we successfully installed and connected to the Outline VPN server using Outline Manager. If you haven't watched that video yet, I've added the link in the description below. In this video, we'll continue by installing and connecting the Outline client on a Windows computer, so you can start using the VPN safely and easily. First, on Outline Manager, we'll create a new access key. This key allows your device to securely connect to the VPN server. After creating the key, click the share icon to get the access key. This is a special URL used to configure the Outline client quickly and correctly. The access key will now be displayed. Copy this key and send it to the client you want to grant VPN access to. All right, now that we have the access key for the Outline client, let's switch over to the client machine to install and connect to the Outline VPN. First, go to the official website of Outline to download the client application. Next, on the Outline homepage, click the Get Outline button. Here, click the Get Outline Client button. On the download page, select Windows as your operating system. Then click the Get Outline Client button to start downloading the app for Windows. Once the download is complete, open the installer file to begin installing the Outline client. During installation, if you see a window like this, this is just a prompt to install a virtual network driver required for the VPN to work properly. Simply click the Install button to continue. On the welcome screen, click the Got It button to start using the app. Now we'll proceed to connect to the Outline VPN. In the main interface of the Outline client, paste the access key you copied from the Outline Manager into the input box. Then click the Confirm button to confirm and add the server to the Outline client. If the access key is valid, you will see the VPN server information displayed in the Outline client interface. Now, simply click the Connect button to start connecting to the VPN server. If the connection is successful, the status will change to connected and you'll see the VPN is active. You can also verify the VPN connection by visiting whatismyip.com or a similar website. If the VPN is working, you'll see that your IP address has changed, which means your device is now accessing the internet through the VPN server. All right, we've successfully completed the installation and connection of the Outline client on Windows. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel for more tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you next time!